brought it up with the two systems. I was actually thinking, because there seems to be always these two systems. There is, on the one hand, I mean, for a long time, we described as a digital architect, but that's not appropriate because you are both. You're an analog and a digital architect. You've always been described as a Greek architect, but you're also a Norwegian architect. That's why the book says Greece and Norway. So I've actually been wondering about these two systems. It's almost Andreas and Angelidakis. It's a bit like Alighiero. Alighiero is waiting. So can you talk about this sort of twin thing?
Well, it's kind of something I'm just understanding now, I guess. I don't know. I guess it's also between art and architecture, because also that's to other systems. I think I never want to be described as anything. So if when you're between two things, you can kind of move to one side and then move to the other side, and it's more flexible. I think it's a survival technique.
So it's a very practical thing.
It's a very practical thing. And also kind of